Oh wow, how did that go in? Oh yeah, I forgot Fabianski's in goal. Yeah, let's be honest, if when we have Peter Cech in goal in the Emirates. Why is he not working?
Well, this is the first game of the season, and they will want to get off on the right foot. They're starting off at the bottom. Let's see what they can do.
Well, you practice so long and so hard in pre-season.
Should be working, Cech.
You hope to turn it all into 3 points.
That's a clever little clip.
I'm gonna destroy this league. Absolute destroy. It's Division 10, mate. Literally. Okay. No, that's a centre back. Oh wait, it's an any. Is it working? Okay. I don't have any hairstyle. I've got the same hairstyle, so yeah. Oh my god. Are you serious, FIFA? Are you serious, FIFA? Stuff like that just pissed me off, man. You clearly know what? I'm 86. I cannot make it past like that. The stuff like that just pisses me off about this game. They just decide when they want to do stupid stuff.
Good place to win the ball back there, because the pressure was starting to mount. Opportunity now.
Go on, man. Go on, man. Scores any.
Exactly what he wanted to do with it.
This guy, you know, this is even now we're in Division 10. When we're playing against an enemy.
Able to ease the pressure by that interception. Wasteful pass, unforced error, really.
Space for the shot.
Even Matt. Yeah, you should have heard him. You should have heard him, you know. He's like, yeah! What's up, Division 10? Division 10. The League of Dreams. For any strikers, you know. Pardon?
Challenge between the two of them there.
Go for it. Just all you have to do is ask. He's switching the play. Oh, come on. God, where is my luck like this? I need luck like this since 2016, you know?
Now here is a chance for them. Saw the goal and went for it. And here's the shot.
I need luck like this in 2016. If something like that don't happen to me in like two minutes, you know, in 2016, I thought I was gonna get banged. Yeah, please. I think that's the best option. Back to 2015 we go.
As it turned out. That could open them up. He's got a cross to make that interception. He saw it coming. Shots on here. Good try.
That was him. Mate. If I don't score an hat trick, you know, I'll be quite disappointed. I can't believe we're using this Swansea kit. You know, people are going to bully us when they see us. But. Oh come on man, this is boring man, just get the ball off him. This guy is so shit, look. This is who we're playing against, I'm so done. Oh my god. Yeah, that would have been before the patch. oh my god. I love it. I love it. If I don't get penalties, no one else should get penalties. God, just get the ball off him, man.
Butter work really by the goalkeeper, but he did it very competently. He's having a good game.
Michel Vorm wasn't any taller.
Added time coming up, there'll be 2 minutes of it. Keeps it going.
For fuck's sake, for fuck's sake, for fuck's sake.
Really very good.
Are you serious?
Worthy goal. Oh, it's fantastic timing. He gets up early.
Good finish, good positioning.
I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team for racking up the goal.
Some. This is type of matches, you know, for summer 2016.
In this game, I'm sure they got a bit of a telling off from their coach at halftime. Maybe something a bit stronger than that. Anyway, away we go.
This guy is so bad. Look at that, these guys are so bad that Max is whipping them. I don't know, I think these guys are very good from Division 10.
Because the pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one. And he's lost the ball. He's got that through clever reading of the game.
Wow. Yeah, because you're not quick enough. Look at that. I was just like, no, he's not quick enough. He's not quick enough. I have it. Not quick enough. He's just, he didn't have it. Mate. I would have left it to you, but you're not quick enough. Now it's a race of the first and that trick. They're probably going to quit anyways. Yeah, they're going to quit. Oh, God. Oh, God.
They're
going to quit. They're probably like, wait till half time. So we'll quit. Oh, even Yeah, well, it's okay. Hey, Festi 86. Well, oh, I won that already. It's another great shot, another great goal. One of those games when he can do no wrong at all. They don't come around very often. He's going to make the most of it. Well, we expected this. Such a one-sided affair. But look at the scoreline. Good finish. This guy's actually... He's clearly having fun. He's clearly a Division 10 player. Brilliant technique in the tackle. Oh. And that's a foul, and they'll get a free kick for that. Yeah, this is just fine. It's on the inside anyways. I can't take it. I don't know how to take it. Yeah, you can have it. No, you can have it, Max. I'll give it. DCU wins their first league match. Hey Max, you know it doesn't count when people quit. Yeah, I can't be short. Yeah. I'm not much him serious. I'm joking. It does count. You'd have been so stressed. Like, what do you mean? Nah, that. You're an 80. Jeez. Only 6 more ratings for you catch up. Watch that, watch the shot. I don't even know how he did that thing with his leg. How did he do that? He flicked it up, then he flicked it up again. I told you, Wendy, you know. Black Messi's proved to them fans that maybe starting a game was the right option for his career. He's gone all the way back to Power League football. Got across it. And he's headed it goalwards. God, okay. Really in the circumstances. Pardon? Power League football. Oh God. It's the sports you play for banter. We've gone back to CPU now, so we've got no more any. Trying to widen the approach play here, but it's out for a throw in.
He's cut out that pass, it wasn't an accident, he read the mind of the opponent.
No, us using the Swansea kit means we're only going to get to Division 8. Then we're gonna have to change it again. That's a great finish for the first goal of the day. Offside. Well, it's not offside. Oh wait, he scored. Oh wait, they scored. Wow. Wow.
It's a wonderful ability to have, isn't it? To connect so sweetly. It's all about timing that volley.
Wow, they scored. Jesus. We're about to lose in Division 10. Oh, come on. Wow, we're about to lose in division. Wow. Wow, good dribbling. Great dribbling. It's alright, it's alright. Sometimes I feel I can fit through the tiniest of spaces, but I can't. Oh my god. My god. What a football. Welcome to Division 10 defending. The CTE just... Do you see that? The CTE just didn't go past. He was like, nah, I'm too tired. I don't get paid enough for this. Honestly though, like, the money BCU is playing me, I can't even afford to send my kids to private school anymore.
Swansea in possession.
Oh, I didn't want to shoot there. I know. You see? Trust me. This is why little moments like that, I like being greedy. Because it gets us goals. Well, when I used to score. Yeah, hey. It does. It gets you goals. It gets you Division 8. It gets you to Division 2. When you play well. But when it doesn't work, you know.
They've got a great understanding, this team. Just look at the passing. Shot on! They score!
Yeah, you see? Look at him. He ruined it all for us. He ruined it. My bad. My mistake. Come on, buddy. Good shot. Oh my god, are you serious, this is ridiculous, are you serious, how do you not get something like that on target?
To find his man, but he's only put the ball.
We're still
going to
win this match anyway.
Moving forward with some danger to the opposition, now they're here. Wasteful pass, unforced error, really. He's got his shot off now, and they've scored the equaliser.
Please. But honestly, I expect nothing less from me, you know. Someone like me cannot be celebrating scoring this goal. I'm just too good. I'm not called Black Messi. You know, I'm not called Black Messi for no reason. Assist by Raj. Roger, must be a rush here. Roger, who the hell is that? Some Swansea legend.
Able to ease the pressure by that interception.
Oh my god.
Now Messi.
Oh God, CPU, good touch. He wins it again. Oh, come on, man. Pass the ball. Wait, wait, stay, stop. Yeah, stay there. Keep going. Oh, he's following. Yeah, across in. Get in the box. Across in. Yeah, front post, stay. Okay, yeah, come to me. You want a short? Oh, okay, it's coming to your feet. My God, what a pass. Why are you taking the throw? We'll read the lap. Can we get a winner? Oh, okay. This is the toughest game we've had all season.
And the referee has blown to signal the start of the second half.
Gee, look at Max's feet. Oh my God.
Well, he's appealing. He was onside. No way.
Feeling all confident now after his hat trick.
Now, what is the referee going to do here? Taken quickly. Attacking well here.
Yeah. Nah. I'm still gonna score. What is he doing?
Chance to really get in.
I thought I could fit into the space, you know. Sometimes I forget my dribbling is only like 89, not 96.
Under challenge, that's good control. Went for the back heel. It didn't work for him.
Thank you. I think he saved that.
The cross coming in.
My God. Oh my God, no, it wasn't meant. God. Catch it, keep up.
Fine save he's made there. And he's not let the ball escape his grasp.
We have to win this game. We need to get out of this shit league.
Well, he's standing there in an offside position. The assistant could not miss him.
No, he won't have an easier decision to make today.
Now Messi.
Look at this guy's a fucking dead mate. Fucking dog shit.
And that'll be a throw.
Oh, come on, stop doing that, man. Don't make me bring out the skills, yeah? I don't want to bring out the skills. It's too early in this division. Oh my God.
Situation right and win the ball without too much effort. Space for the shot. Good goal to take the lead here.
Thank you. If you lose this match, I'm done. I'm rage quitting.
He was the calmest man in the stadium there to place it to the keeper's right. Very good game, 3-2.
I don't even know how he cope with me. Like, I left him at the corner and at the line, and somehow just manages to sprint back. Nonsense, how did he catch him? Over y'all, man. Look at, he's got ear boots, like I'm losing to him. He's got ear boots. I just think this is nonsense. This is absolutely unacceptable. He's got 5.7 match rating, you know. Flick on. Oh my god. Huh? Getting relegated from this division, mate. We're getting relegated. We're gonna get relegated back to fucking.
Oh my god, did you put the video on?
What video? Wait. Yeah. Oh, no. He's got no legs. For a twist to the tail.
He's got no legs.
He's got no legs.
Well, there's a big support here for them. Those supporters want to see just a little bit more in the time that remains. Well, there's always pressure on you when you're playing in front of a big crowd, your own fans, and the players have shown a few nerves out there.
Come on, I'm running away. Why would I run here?
Come on,
mate, I'm done, mate. I told you I'm out of the club. I'm going back to Trafalgar Square.
Tired.
Well, it does work. That's exactly how I scored out most of my goals. It does work. I'm just tired. Yeah, I'm just tired. The fake shot trick. Alright, he doesn't play during call. I might go for a blank out session. Let's go really fucking. But then, because I don't like the club, actually not. Since that the last time, I don't even know what club we went to. Maybe this time. I know we're going to. If it's a black club, man. Actually, I don't like Ben. I don't like getting too drunk in them black clubs. You know. What if I get in a fight and then I get beaten up? Like, what? Patrick is not going to be there this time. Well, at least watches will be safe. I don't want that 2016 Nathan to be getting in a fight. And then I get banged in front of Maya. I get knocked out like those words that hip hop knockouts, you know, like you can't even get up properly.
I'll be trying to help you,
I got knocked out, can't even stand up, I'm going left and right, like I'm dancing. Oh, man, that's fucking silly. Yeah, fuck you. If you get banged, when AJ bangs you over Kelly's situation. I'm gonna just, you know, banter you. Look at that penalty, Andy. Quality.
I'm on my best behavior.
What do you think about Drake? Who's that? Is that Shelby? Oh, for fuck's sake. I fucking hate his ass, you know.
Terrific stop.
Oh, mate, we're playing another any. This is gonna be interesting. Could be another hat trick. Oh shit. Wow.
Come on. Back very quickly. It's going to be a throw here.
I'm good at pro clubs. I just took a long break. I stopped playing that shit. I got bored. It was dead, man. I started getting dead. No. Yeah, he's dead, man. Nothing special anymore. Just his void. He's been doing the exact same thing. He's got boring because we didn't do this, and then now it only gets better when we have more people, you know what I mean? He's the people that is every single year. Pro Clubs is not there because it's good. Oh my god. It's the people that make Pro Clubs.
Because the pressure was starting to mount.
What a shot, innit? The keeper didn't even move. Shelby, full ball. Oh, I tried my best.
Either way, it might work for them trying to play offside.
It's a bold move, isn't it? Away from home.
What a shot, though.
It's a real tussle between the two of them. Try and get the ball.
What a classic Shelby, innit? It's fucking dog shit.
Position. It'll be another throw here.
Oh.
Shots on here.
Oh,
good play by the defenders, really.
Forced
that error when it came to the shot. It's a long way wide.
Yeah, he just lost his shape completely and made a real hash of that strike.
Struggling again, man.
Ease the pressure.
Come on. Oh my god.
Deflection actually was the key moment to the goal. It might not have gone in otherwise.
No, I don't think he would have.
We scored. That should be your goal. That is your goal.
Flown off his foot to the back of the net.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here.
Lane pipe on you. Why would I be laying pipe for? I told you I'm coming to the club with my Bible. Two nil. I hope you're watching the match. Oh my god, I can't believe. My player, you know, his newfound confidence was nowhere to be seen in Division 10. Ethiopia watching. I am definitely back in Division 10. It's John Shelby's one goal, two assists. Yeah, because I was finesse. How often do you see me smash the ball? I was finesse. I'm a finessing boy. Since day one FIFA.
I'm a smasher.
You're a smasher. That's what I want to smash your head in.
To be able to switch the play there. Bang it in, bro. You need to meet some of the mess. I'm trying to
Right, look at this, look at this. The CPU, the N is moving like you in a club. Swansea style of play, did he just say Swansea?
That's great work by the goalkeeper.
If this is Swansea, oh wait, did he even score this yesterday? Who's the scores? Swansea's match. I think they drew, innit? I was not gonna let the Cypriot have it. I was not gonna let him have it. He's a cunt. I hate him. I was not gonna let the CPU have that. Yeah, Max, he's like your snake. Are you taking my assist away from me? I'm getting hated, you know, from two sides. But you know what?
But it went straight to the opposition, and now they might break out.
I don't know why ever. That was funny. Oh, I remember Abdullah on first half. See, you know, Max, you know, once we had 10 people. We had 10 people playing pro clubs from our school. I was in 10 people. Oh, that was amazing. You couldn't even get a message across, you know. Everyone just chatting shit. You know, everyone was just chatting in my ear, you know. Even then, you couldn't even get the message across.
Goals in one half.
Oh, when Zaki missed the penalty.
Yeah, that was the worst.
It was such bad, you know, it just had to be him. Pardon? Oh, when they took it away from us. They took pro clubs away from our third gen games. So we all had no choice but to buy the new gens. Just to
compression the new gen quickly.
Yeah.
Until that defender acted very promptly and decisively. I did think that this would be one of the tightest games we've seen, Alan.
It has.
I think everybody in the stadium is quite surprised by that. Because the one side has been knocking the ball about nice and crisply, the other one's been chasing it and looked flat, lethargic.
I am mini Diego Costa.
Now he's looking for some support.
Well, he's not going to, so. I used to do that division 3 and 4 and 2, then, you know, I just started going on droughts.
Nice move to get away from the defender. And it is, the interceptor has done a good job in the wide area. Could get his cross in now. He's away from his marker now.
He's taken it away there with a very good tackle.
Max will never be close to faster skills for another 2 months. You gotta get that dribbling or up. You got.
Space for the shot.
Oh my god. No, you still have to. You have to beat like a fair amount of people. Messi's got one. Mate, you clearly haven't been watching this match to think Messi doesn't have one.
I said next match has got one, man.
Oh.
He's got away from him.
Oh, he's got three. He's got three. I've got five. You know, I might have to just show you one of my five-star skills when I get the ball.
Not through for him to chase. He won't
come
get
on,
it,
man. Yeah, because you don't have to fucking dribble. So I was thinking you'd be mad, but you know, at least to show support.
Jostle for possession.
Name also freestyle skill then. No one knows a freestyle skill.
3-1 it is now, the scorer.
Freestyle
skills. Yeah, no. Apart from that. There's nothing else you can do. Oh my god. It's freestyle skills and you can't make a 5-yard pass. Yeah, nothing.
Able to make a good interception.
Well, we can do that one when we catch it, but then we scored them. He's got step overs as well, man.
Step overs, you know. Who the hell does step overs? Not gonna pass that.
I don't think the scorer will ever have thought that he was gonna get a goal quite like this one. Couldn't really believe his luck.
No, and the keeper's gonna get some stick in that dressing room afterwards because, well, where on earth was he?
4-1 is the scoreline. Well, a long way out, but not a long way wide. Good effort. Well, they're cheering them across the finishing line, aren't they? Job almost done by the players.
Yeah, almost done. They can't afford to relax, but these fans are pretty confident.
2 minutes of added time. That's what it says on the board. Oh, I can see the wince on his face. Maybe the muscle's gone.
Same. Alright, buddy. See ya. Buddy? Ah, Vinícius. Of our team now, I'm gonna be. From Cazola, actually no, I discarded him. I like that. I discarded Messi. I forgot about that. I didn't like him. Ozil is amazing. Yeah, I played it so many times. It's not nice, good, but when you win and then the best player. You've done it 19 times. I've played it 19 times, and the best player ever got was Mata. Yeah, imagine 15 times 19, 15,000 times 19, and the best player you get is Mata. Pissed. No, I just stopped, man. I was like, maybe I just invest in my team.
In their last game, and they want to build on that now.
Well, winning could be a fantastic habit, Martin, can't it? And if they get another one here, they're going to be a very strong force this season.
Let's go. Last game, they're out of bed. Do not fucking lose.
Now you've got your chance to check on the lineup for the home team.
Gigi Buffon plays in goal. Rafael Varane starts alongside Martin Caceres in the heart of defence. Luka Modric starts alongside Claudio Marchisio in the middle of the park. Jackson Martinez is the lone striker today. Martinez.
Oh, well done, the goalkeeper, and he's hung on to the ball.
But for a long period, this was a place where Manchester United seemed to be totally unbeatable. Then they've had one or two changes of management, of course, which is always likely to happen when Alec Ferguson retired after so many years. And some of the visitors have been able to come away with points which they would never have expected to get in the past.
Yeah, maybe the fear factor has diminished, and it's up to the manager that's in place at the time to try and build that back up again. For my part, I never scored here, so it wasn't a favourite ground of mine.
It's a quick break. Martinez!
And the way he's hit this one, it's flew off his boot to beat the keeper.
And that has opened.
open the scoring. 1-0 here. Attacking well here. Well, this is how this team can play. Sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out. Luis Gustavo. Cruiser.
Yes. How's that? How far?
The offside is given. Andre Schürrle. Cruiser. Quadrado. Ronaldo having made that challenge. Mario Marchisio. Aubameyang.
Come on, man.
Cuadrado. Modric.
Come on, why is it so easy for me to split my defense? Why is it so easy, man?
And the temptation is to put your foot through this from this distance, but he declined that and he stroked it home. Brilliant.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. That's a clever pass. Aubameyang. Referee points for a corner. Well, he's cleared the danger. He's got support here. Trying to find Müller. Müller! And it's just over the bar. Luis Gustavo. The break is definitely on. Well, they could have really threatened the goal then. As it is, the goalkeeper has a simple possession. This is how they love to play on the break. And here's the shot. Good try. Luis Gustavo. Aubameyang. Andre Schürrle. Martin Caceres. Griezmann. That's an easy interception. This could be a chance. Now the shot. Great stop. And it's out for a corner. Little headed pass then, and a shrewd one. Caceres missed it. Here's an opportunity, maybe. And shoots! And he's done it!
And the way he's guided that to the left-hand side of the goal, it's wonderful technique.
It's given them a comfortable situation here. 3-0 as the game gets underway. Cuadrado. On the ball in midfield, well read by the player in that foul by Claudio Marchisio. Luis Gustavo. Andre Schürrle.
corner. Punched away by the goalkeeper. Towards Marchisio. Andre Schürrle. Well, now they've won the ball back in the middle of the park by intercepting that pass. Cruiser. Cruiser. Moulinas. Griezmann. Cruiser. In midfield, they've got it back via an interception.
Got it shut off now.
Into the goalkeeper's hands. And, not really challenged the keeper then.
Shot on!
What a fine save! And that's the referee signalling for half. And here at Old Trafford, the second half is underway. Shots on here. Oh, well saved! Modric. Well, that's very good positional play, and he's read the situation perfectly with that interception. It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. Possibly booking this. Well, the ref's given a foul here, and it's a bad one. Yellow.
Yeah, no surprise there at all.
Cuadrado. Luis Gustavo. Mario Marchisio. Griezmann.
This could be it. Shot up!
That is a fantastic goal.
The goal from Jackson. And he took a glance up there, you know, and he saw the keeper's positioning. Really good, cool, composed finishing.
It's turning out to be a comfortable game, this. 4-0. Now the referee says free kick. Good defending by those in the wall to jump to deal with that free kick.
And now the shot!
Wonderful save. Had to really reach out for that. Take the corner. Modric. And he could get away here. Here's the shot. It must be. What a good way to score. A goal that's been put away in prime fashion.
Well, you've got to ask questions of the defence because they just didn't follow in there.
5-0 and the game underway again. Giving the opposition a problem with their interpassing.
Well, it's a nice bit of skill, but...
And here comes the counter-attack.
A chance!
Goalkeeper can only parry it out. To be taken. Real good contest between these two as they jostle for possession. Great interception. Benoit Tremoulinas. Martinez. It's a bad pass. He's given it straight to the opposition. Cruiser.
Griezmann. It's a quick break. Shots on here. Very good stop here. Touch, the opposition could take the ball away. Modric, Griezmann, and the tackler has been very successful there. He's got possession. They've gone further behind, and I'm afraid the fingers are being pointed at the goalkeeper.
Oh, I'm looking at the manager as well, Martin. He's probably thinking about substituting the way he's playing.
One team really on their game today, the other very off colour. Better this time from the keeper.
Well, he's kept going, hasn't he? He's kept his head up, and maybe that'll be the turn in terms of his form out here.
Martin Caceres. Martinez. Cruiser. Towards Aubameyang. This is how they love to play on the break.
He's got his shot off now.
Aubameyang.
The break is definitely on.
They're very quick in these breakaways. But the danger was recognised. Good defensive play. Griezmann. The referee has given the free kick. Lichtsteiner. Griezmann. He might be through.
And he tries to chip here. He's kept it out.
He's spotting it up now to take the corner. It's another corner for them.
Here's a chance.
Oh, fantastic goal.
Goal from Jackson, and he's just shaped his body there beautifully to stroke it into the bottom left.
There's only really one team in it, only one team enjoying this when you look at the scoreline. And the tackle there is successfully done. Still chance for something to happen because there's three added minutes. Offside against Thomas Müller.
Yeah, an easy one for the linesman, that. Clearly offside.
The shot's on!
What a fine save! Well, the corner count rises and rises. We can check the corner count, Alan Smith.
Good header, good clearing header.
Period this week.
Let's
Well, we're at the midpoint of the season, and if this team don't pick up, that awful R-word, relegation, will be start to be heard around here.
Well, I think the manager's got to have words in that dressing room, stern words, because they've disappointed so far.
Well, here is the team sheet for the home side. Bernd Leno starts in goal. Naldo starts with Socrates Papastathopoulos. Sterling! Oh, great. He's a great volley. Look at that. Coming up now, a corner. The ball's just deflected behind for that. Fine cross. Good take by the goalkeeper, but no pressure on him. Müller. Bellarabi. This could be a chance. And the cross is in. Can he shut off now? That is a fantastic goal. Well, they worked the position beautifully. Got it out wide. The cross came in. And the chance was created and beautifully taken.
He's been an outlet all match, the lad, out wide there. And the way he delivered the ball in, it was so inviting for the player.
Well, now they've won the ball back in the middle of the park by intercepting that pass. They've opened them up here. Aubameyang, it's a certain goal. Like the old 1-2, so quick, one after the other. Is delightfully taken.
Well, the keeper's pulled off a really good save, but that's when he needs the help of his defenders.
Restarting at 2-0. Aubameyang. Well, you can see what he was trying to do, but the pass wasn't on. It was a bad ball, as it turned out. Yannick Bolasie. Cruiser. He's got that through clever reading of the game, intercepting and getting possession back for his team. Pogba. They've got the ball back by that interception. Bellarabi. Well, this is a chance from the free kick. Well, the threat was there. Wasn't quite the goal.
I think the keeper might have been relieved there, Martin, because I don't think he would have got there.
High and quite handsome, really. It was a good strike.
Yeah, he's got some dip on it, but it just didn't come soon enough.
Cut out the pass, intercepting if you like, and now can go on the attack maybe. Looking for Müller. Piszczek. Chiellini. Daniel Sturridge. That's a good challenge between the two of them there. Does love having the ball, this fella. Just lent it to his teammate for a moment. He's read that well in midfield to get them on the ball. Oh, he's through. Sturridge, super goal.
A goal from Sturridge. What a volley that is. Top left-hand corner, really, the keeper. No chance at all.
And we restart the game 2-1. Daniel Sturridge. Sturridge.
Here's the cross.
That's really the way to get the ball out of the danger zone. That will help ease the pressure. Yannick Bolasie. Pogba. And the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one. Wasteful pass, unforced error, really.
Sterling!
Well, what a miss. That would have been the equaliser.
And he knows it too, doesn't he? Look at his expression.
What's the keeper doing here? Sterling.
Sturridge! Great stop.
That's a great clearance. Of all the decisions that are difficult to get right on a regular basis, offside, probably right up there, isn't it, Alan? Right here?
Yeah, when the defence is pushing up and the player's rushing through, it's such a difficult decision, but it's a good one in this case.
Yannick Bolasie. He's got a cross to make that interception. He saw it coming. Chiellini. Now he's looking for support. Well played.
The shot's up!
Not from Rodriguez. They've gone wide. Chance to get the ball in the box. And now he's looking for some support.
Aubameyang!
Chiellini's blocked it. Yannick Bolasie.
And no scraps for the attackers to feed on from the goalkeeper that time. Hung on to the ball well.
2 more minutes to play, that of added time. Florenzi. Sturridge. Well, this is half time, that's the whistle. And the referee has blown, and the second half is now in progress. Cut out that pass, it wasn't an accident, he read the mind of the opponent. Sturridge. Ricardo Rodriguez. Cruiser. Ramirez. Luis Gustavo. Brilliant first half from this fella.
On top of his game out there, and I'm sure he'll be thinking about grabbing his hat-trick in the second half.
Well, it was easy on the eye, but in the end, pretty easy to defend against. This is how they love to play on the break.
Cruiser! He's just reached it, the goalkeeper.
Sterling. Well, you can see what he was trying to do, but the pass wasn't on. It was a bad ball.
He's got his shot off now. And the goalkeeper got a touch to that. Fine save.
Corner given.
Aubameyang! He's put it away.
And that is a wonderful side foot. He knew exactly where the keeper was, and in fact, he couldn't get there.
3-1 the scoreline as we restart the game.
Well, it's a nice bit of skill, but the defending, well, it was woeful.
Aubameyang. Cruiser.
And here's the shot.
Really looking to make the losing team suffer with an increase of their advantage now.
He's lost the ball, the keeper. Aubameyang!
Great work from the goalkeeper. Yannick Bolasie.
He might be through.
Oh, the goalkeeper comes out there and he got to the ball.
cruiser, and what a hit it is. He couldn't have struck this much harder into the top right.
So we restart again, 4-1. Well, that's very good positional play, and he's read the situation perfectly with that interception. Supporting player alongside, Andre Schürrle. Now the shot! Shoots! Got in and blocked it. Corner again. That blocked it well. Well, they cleared it for only another corner. Chiellini. Pogba. Oh, he's through. Goalkeeper quickly out of his line. And we're sure. Will be a kick to the goalkeeper, goal kick. Quick header, found a teammate. Powered by Pogba. It is a tough situation for this team now. Behind in the game, and they've lost the player to that red card.
Well, sometimes it can have a motivating effect. They certainly need some strength of character out there.
Better this time from the keeper.
Well, he's kept going, hasn't he? He's kept his head up, and maybe that'll be the turn in terms of his form out here.
We can tell he knows the game. He had a sixth sense there to get to the right position and nick the ball. Cruiser. Two minutes played now. It's a poor touch and the possession's gone away. Well, now they've won the ball back in the middle of the park by intercepting that pass. Now he's looking for support. So past his marker. Decent block.
Fine save he's made there.
And he's not let the ball escape his grasp. Attitude in these circumstances. He's a dominant defender. It's another strong tackle. Aubameyang. 3 minutes to be added on. Cruiser. Shots on here. Bounce back off the post. Real good contest between these two as they jostle for possession. Yannick Bolasie. It's confidently done to dink the ball into a teammate like that. Cruiser. This could be it. Oh, well done, the goalkeeper, and he's hung on to the ball. The referee has called a halt and it has finished here. This could be a chance.